Hey guys, we're gonna jump right in here. Today we're making a dinosaur skeleton. The supplies you'll need for this tutorial are Q-tips, glue, cutting pliers, and a sheet of paper. I did use scissors at first, but I didn't like how they were cutting the Q-tips. I didn't think they were doing like a very easy job. I was kind of having to work for that. So I switched to the cutting pliers like midway through. If you're doing this project with younger children, I don't even recommend cutting the Q-tips. Optional supplies can be textured things like rosemary, rice, sand, things that kids might like to play with. And we'll make the skeleton picture just a little more interesting. I decided to draw a layout of the skeleton that I wanted. That's not a necessary step. If you need a layout, you can just as easily print one or not use a layout at all. The kiddos didn't have a layout. I just let them put Q-tips wherever they wanted. The last thing I did differently with the kiddos is I made some cutout dinosaur heads. And after having done the dinosaur heads two different ways, I did prefer the paper cutout. That's it. Hope you enjoy watching.